everyone. Today I'm going to be making some stones for my garden. I have all my paint and paint brushes, a cup of water, some paper towels, and some Q-tips. And these rocks I got in Grand Junction, and I thought they would be really great to paint on. I've been working in my yard here and there, picking up weeds and raking. I'm so excited for things to begin to grow. Let's begin. Color. Do you know which color I'm missing out of the rainbow? That's right, yellow. I need to make yellow. Look, it's a rainbow. Next, I'm going to put designs on my rock. You can put any design that you want. Here we go. I'm all done. I can't wait for my rocks to dry so I can set them out in my yard. They're gonna make everything look so beautiful. Hey, I really miss you guys so much. I miss seeing your faces. But I know I'll see you again really soon. I hope you're having such a great time with your family and you're staying safe and healthy. And I can't wait to see you again. Okay, bye.